Project Medishare and UM have three commitments, but one of them is to build capacity, train the trainers. And we've done that with our family medicine program in CAP Haitian. It's a model for the rest of the world. We've done that at Bernard Mev, our critical care trauma hospital, where it's all Haitians now who take care of Haitians who are critically injured and ill. That was unthinkable before the earthquake. And now a very small group of American advisors come in every week, and Canadians come in to help observe and teach and mentor. But the first line of care is provided by Haitian healthcare workers. And that's an amazing accomplishment in 5 short years. In the plateau, we take care of people from birth to death. We have better immunization rates than we do in Miami. And this is done at less than $5 a person a year by healthcare extenders. This is a UM-created program, and it's just, again, a world-class model of what community health should be. And we have an education and training center in Port-au-Prince, and we have another one in the Central Plateau in the rural area. And thousands of UM students and faculty go back and forth every year, not just to learn and to do research, which is one of our missions, but also for capacity building of the local population. And now our health fairs used to be totally manned by students from UM, from the medical school and the nursing school. Now they're totally manned by Haitian healthcare workers trained at UM, by UM. And it's just a very successful and heartwarming example of what can be done if a university like UM, a global university, makes a commitment to a nation like Haiti.